Oh, you have sent the PPT itself.
Whenever, this is, I don't know, like portfolio. So I did it in a PPT form.
Yeah, so after doing in PPT, you need to convert that into PDF.
Hello.
And hello, Daksha.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hello, so, sir. Can you listen to me?
Yes. I can listen to you. And yes, you are perfectly audible. So what you need to do here, it's fine. It's okay. But when you're sending it to NID, when you're doing PPT, after that, when you're done with your work, the complete portfolio is ready. Convert that into PDF, okay? So you'll find it there in the file option. You'll find, you know, export to PDF. And you need to send the PDF version, not the PPT version, okay?
Dakshan, write the description. Yes. What is this? No description on any of the pages.
Yes, I know. I was I wanted to do it, but I don't know. I'll do it and I'll send once.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
What is this space?
Oh, this is my mom include this. I didn't want to include it, but my mother told me to include it. She included a lot of things I didn't want to include. Like, this was supposed to be an arrow mark, but it's showing something else.
Okay, first of all,
hold on.
Okay, now whenever anyone would ask any question, anyone, whether you're a teacher who knows you better, anyone, your answer should not become like, you know, you didn't want it to do that, your mom says it to do this, okay, that. Whatever you have done now. You have to present yourself in such a way that why you have done it and why this is important. You have to talk about all the good parts of it, okay?
I can tell why this is important.
Yeah, go ahead.
If you're able to see the table there, made it from scratch. Using wooden planks that we had left over from construction. I painted it and I did objective materials. You can see like a small chime red window. I did myself too. So I did that and I also did a photo frame, which I'll be including later. Like I'll do it then. So this is, and everything else, the small frame and those tassels, everything were made from scratch. And in below that,
so yeah. Daksha, do you have the pictures while you are doing from the scratch? Have you clicked random pictures while you are doing?
I have. Yeah.
So add those pictures as a process.
Okay.
For this, you don't have any pictures which you did for the ply and all?
Oh, I didn't plan actually. It came spontaneously. It was like I wanted to decorate my balcony. That is all I started with, and then I needed some pieces, but I didn't have any tables.
So what you're going to do?
Yeah.
What you're going to do is now you have your final product, right? Okay. All you're going to do is plan your sketch. That this is the process you took. Draw a couple of wooden plies, right, like that.
Okay, show
you. Know, some wooden plies. You took it plies.
Mm-hmm.
You took, draw a couple of, you know, a hammer. What was the tools you used? Draw the tool. And there's some, you know, couple of nails, something like that. Draw the process. Do it like that. And after that, you first draw the sketch. That how did you come up with this idea of where, which part is going to add where? Okay. This was your planning. This was your planning.
Yeah.
This is your planning. After that, when you're doing your final work, you can draw a couple of caricature of you hammering on the wood, something like that.
Mm-hmm.
take it presentable. It's not going to take hardly, it's going to take hardly like 15-20 minutes. Just do the same thing. And anywhere when you require to make a process, we do the reverse process. I think we talked about it yesterday. Reverse process.
Okay, I understood. And I even did like this frame. I'll show it to you. Wait, I'll send it to you. Like I wanted to include that as well, but as you told, I didn't have process, but I had one before and after. I'll do that.
Okay.
What is this?
Now.
Okay. So first of all,
for these things, okay, you have to write description of these things.
Yeah.
Maybe. Oh, there it is.
And no, it was not for the character.
Whatever it was, you can write that. I want to write it for you. Whatever it is, whatever your idea is, you do that, okay? But do write description. Like suppose if this is something like that, have a, you know, clear. Do something around it and write here that, you know, some the illustration or something like that. Maybe you write illustration.
I guess it's doodling.
Hand illustration? How about hand illustration? Doodling? Doodling or something?
Okay.
Doodling. And here you make some, you know, organically. Some stuff, you know, to just to keep on that page. Doodling. Mm. And that has to be done by you. Okay? Something okay. Like that is not true. You have to do that. There shouldn't be any dot. Just make it crisp and clean. Do not centrally align the, you know, but you can do like that, doodling, something like that. And after that, you have your some of the doodling words. This is also what part of a doodling only.
Okay.
What is this work belongs to? Character design, doodling, or what is that? Daksha.
This was this actually, sir. Hello.
Yeah.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Sir, this the one that you can see. Not every girl wants to be a princess. I did that in 7th grade. Like, it's that old. I mention it.
That's fine. That's fine. No,
you don't need to mention it.
You don't need to mention it.
Just
what the idea behind is.
Idea behind it.
Okay.
Yeah. Daksha, have a confidence, okay?
Your work is good, Daksha. Just you need to present it in a way.
Just one thing.
I don't know how. I'm not tech savvy. I don't know how to present.
You don't need to be tech savvy for that. I think we need to talk about this thing. But all you need to do, Daksha, that... you need to be having confidence. Don't feel like that. You need to be, you know, truthful for everything and you to justify everything. The way it is, no. You have to play with your brain how it can be justified better. Right? That state is fine. If that state is justifying, 7th grade. Here now the relation of this thing is a little different. Keep up and all this stuff, you know, the way the teenagers are growing, you can keep a theme also. How the teenagers are growing, it's just a normal observation of teenagers, how they're growing, the brain and colorful head. So it can be just that as well. Just a normal observation, a character development out of teenagers' life. Okay, so just think through that. Don't have to now. Here you have doodling. Here also you have doodling. Make sure that these pages should not be hampered by anything else in between. So doodling. After that, we have some some space designing here. This is part of the space designing. You can write space designing, and that also you can write this also. The product also in this is designed by you. Primarily, you can write the table or some hangings or something, whatever you have designed. You can write that these are the design by you. After that, you can show the process of that in the next slide. This is how you did your designing of or maybe the building of the whole furniture and everything. And after that, now the colorful rendering is here, some character. No. This page should come here. Okay, do thing. After that, coming to this page. And then this page. Getting it? Now, after that, you have this process of product designing or something like that. Here also, you have product designing, something like that. Okay. And use Adobe scanner. This scanner is no. They leave the mark on this.
What?
This CAM scanner. This is scanned by with CAM scanner. It doesn't look nice. So make sure that you are scan a little bit extra area and crop it out. Okay. Scan a little bit extra area so that CAM scanner should come, should not come on the letter, should not come on the your text. It should be separated as text, and then you can crop it. You can do with that, or you can explore Adobe Scan.
Okay.
Adobe Scan also by Adobe is a really good
website.
Character design. Now we have character design.
Okay. This was a poster. This is a poster, so it could.
So what the poster talks about? Sustainability. Okay. Now you need to.
Not this. I was talking about the other one. Okay.
Which one? This one?
What?
Which one are you talking about? The poster. This is the poster, right? The left side one.
This is not a poster. This is the
Okay, so which one you're telling is the poster?
The poster. The left, the left to the doggy. The dog one.
This one, no? Sustainable, something like that.
Sustainable
fashion. You know the how to make the poster, right? Poster should not be that much text heavy. You are showing the process here. So you're showing the process should be coming separate, and after that your poster should be completely away from the text and something like that. You just write about this is a process of sustainable representation, sustainable lifestyle representation for sustainable lifestyle. You can write that.
Understood.
Okay, because you have shown the complete process here. Okay. And what is this doggy stuff?
First of all, we were talking about sustainable fashion, so I included this. I got this paper bag, and then I was like, you can.
Daksha, make sure that you have a good. Good network. Daksha?
Yes?
Make sure that you have a good network. Your voice is stucking, and this is very important for your examination. Good network. Mobile network. Your internet is facing some glitch. This should not happen during your presentation in examination, because this will turn out to be really bad.
I understood. Yeah.
Okay, make sure you fix it by as soon as possible. Maybe today itself, tell your parents that existing. There is no other way. You don't have Wi-Fi, then get a Wi-Fi. Get a good speed Wi-Fi. Okay, so this is like I'm explaining. This is like, you know, you're representing, you're providing one option of a product.
I have a sustainable product. Yeah.
So just keep this space completely blank with only this work, and you can write something there. And after that, in next space, not only one product, but you can provide 2-3 more products also, so that it can become a whole collection of it. So there you can do something about that. You know, for the hair band also, you can do something sustainable with the hair band. Or this carry bag is already there only.
Mm-hmm.
You can do something for footwear also. You can do something for jewelry and neck pieces, which is completely sustainable and made with an eco-friendly product. Eco-friendly material.
Yeah.
So one thing, keep it, you know, it's your whole presentation is not properly organized. You have some, you know, beautiful work. Some of the beautiful work you have. Veena, would you like to say something?
No, sir, you have added almost all the points to her.
Just organize your
business. Yeah, just organize your work is great. And Daksha, one more thing. Remove your photo. Your portfolio, your work should speak, not your photo.
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Because I joined the NID
Daksha, your voice is really cracking. I can't hear you.
Hello, ma'am. Am I audible now?
Yeah.
Hello. Okay, so I went through some portfolios in the NID website, and many of them had a picture in the beginning. So that's why I'll remove it.
That's you can keep the photo. At least it's the face of the creative matter. Skip it like that. The way you want to present, just organize it, okay? Just organize your things. And you'll be good to go. Okay. Chalo, milte hai. Who is the next? Where is your personal representation? Where the thematic representation? Thematic representation.
What? Thematic representation. I have finished sketching. I need to paint it. Should I bring it?
Uska ek bar plan dikha dena.
Yeah.
Ek bar plan dikha do. Take the next person. Next person to add to this.
Okay, 1 minute.
Gaurav, take the next person.
Gaurav?
How does your surname sound?
Sir, you are talking to me?
Yeah.
It's Bhutra.
What?
It's Bhutra.
It's Bhutra. Oh.
So pronounce it as you wish. Because I have stopped saying people. Everyone pronounces it in a fancy way. I'm like, explore it. I'm okay. Now I have got used to it.
It sounds like, you know, Bhutra.
I am planning it to change to Maheshwari eventually.
Oh, nice. When is a great party?
Sir, code documents in my all 10 to 12 certificates, because this is really getting annoying. No one can pronounce the name properly, surname properly.
Yeah. So when you're changing,
just to add it in a cumulative. Sir, I hope once it is
done. So should I explain it?
Yes, Daksha is here.
Daksha, I can barely see what you are showing.
Should I explain?
Daksha, I can barely see what you are showing. Can you zoom it a bit? Can you go closer?
It is very small. I drew it with a very light pencil.
So you are right there. I saw. Where did you send me this? You send me somewhere.
On WhatsApp.
I got it. Yes, on WhatsApp. You have.
And
WhatsApp.
It was more. I didn't finish it, but now it's like almost finished.
Oh, now it's detailed.
No issues.
Just click that and send on the WhatsApp.